When I first got into space, it was a very strange feeling, as if you are standing on your head. Because when you become weightless, the fluids in your body rise to the upper part of your body, and you have a feeling of congestion or a head cold. The tissue around my eyes became swollen. You can always see the veins sticking out in the forehead and in the neck of the astronauts. All of my colleagues who were there with me looked rather different to me.